wherever you're watching from the Spanish Basque region. This is the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Athletic Bilbao against Espanyol.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Martinez. It's with Day Thomas. And the opportunity, and there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
1-0 then. Takes the shot. Oh, that's a fine save. So, a corner here. Good work to regain possession. Darder. In position. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. And a second goal for them here. Yarai. Well, they've lost the ball. Williams, and he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Darder. Heidi Barrett. Chance here. Day Thomas and a goal. He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Three goals without reply. Gomez with it. Angel Herrera. They couldn't keep possession. Vidal. They've won back possession. Oh, not a great touch, and they've lost possession. Darder. Can he find the net? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Puado. Opportunity it is, and fine goalkeeping. And it's gone behind for the corner. Clears it away. Will he find the net? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, and it's a really good bit of play. They counter-attack with such pace, and it's an excellent finish as well. That's a brilliant goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Dardin. Could it be Alex Vidal? Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Thomas. Going to be, and in, oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal. And they're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. First half story has been written. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? It should be! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that! They restart the game, and only one team in it. Takes aim. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Mane. Now Raul Garcia. Lopez. And Lecoue has it. On the ball, David Lopez. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Can he take the chance? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Tight tackle. And it might be. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Shot attempted, and what a magical save it was! Surely, and a fine stop. Well, body in the way. A smart stop here. So a throw in here. Here it is now, a substitution. On the ball, David Lopez. Yangel Herrera. Mbarba. Oh, surely. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Mbarba. Herrera. Great opportunity, and there is the goal! About the outcome, and surely they now have been removed. All with Sergi Gomez. Firing it in. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. A massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Is it going to be? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.